Keep trying to get the trophy,
and now you finally got the international trophy. What does this moment represent to you, man?
Well, just half an hour ago, we were 11-2 down or something, and I was thinking, oh no, yeah. I'm going to go second again. But my teammates are really good, and we somehow pulled round out the back.
Oh, man.
Sorry.
He's gonna make us cry. Yeah.
He's literally laughing so he doesn't cry.
Yes. Little baby. No, I'm fine. Yeah, we. It was just a really good series. Yeah, love Valorant, mate.
Oh my god! I fucking love Buster so much.
But the PayPal, bro. Thank you for that.
Então, Buster chorou bastante, né? Falou que há 30 minutos atrás estava com aquele sentimento de perder de novo, né? Mas eles conseguiram virar. Ele ainda brincou falando que ia ficar com cabelo cinza aí, né? Após esse jogo, onde não for ficar careca. Mini.